Welcome to our equipment tutorial series. In this video, we'll introduce you to gas chromatography with flame ionization detector, or GC FID. GC FID is a powerful instrument for qualitative and quantitative analysis of organic compounds, especially those that are volatile or semi-volatile. Let's explore. The heart of a GC FID instrument lies in its major components. It all starts with the carrier gas, which can be nitrogen or helium. The carrier gas in this case is nitrogen. This gas can either come from a gas cylinder or an on-site nitrogen generator. The FID detector requires both air and hydrogen gas, which are carefully regulated. To ensure high purity gas, we have an online gas purification trap to capture trace impurities and moisture. These gases travel through the tubing and reach the GC instrument. The nitrogen, acting as the carrier gas, is connected to the injector, while the air and hydrogen are connected to the FID detector. Now let's take a closer look at the injector. This is where we introduce our sample to the GC. The sample, in liquid form, is vaporized to gas in the heated injector. Please note that the injector can get hot during the injection process, so be cautious and avoid touching it. The injector is linked to a capillary column, which is housed inside an oven. This oven plays a crucial role as it precisely controls the temperature during analysis. On the column, you'll find essential information like its length, its diameter, and the type of stationary phase used. As the analytes travel through the capillary column, they undergo separation based on their affinity between the mobile phase, the carrier gas, and the stationary phase. At the other end of the capillary column, we have the flame ionization detector. This detector operates by burning hydrogen gas in the air, generating a flame. Organic analytes, when passing through the flame, get ionized, and their signals are recorded on a chart as a chromatogram. Modern GC instruments are controlled by computer software, providing advanced control and data analysis. Before performing any analysis, make sure you're familiar with the software used in your specific instrument. And that's a brief introduction to GC FID.